बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट? होप यू आर फाइन। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह, आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन। यू नो इट्स द टाइम ऑफ पेंडेमिक, इट्स कोविड 19। सो वी स्टे होम एंड स्टे सेफ एंड फॉलो द हेल्थ रूल्स ऑफ आवर हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट। सो स्टे होम एंड वॉशेज आवर हैंड एंड विथ सोप एंड हैंड सैनिटाइजर 20 seconds। If you go out from home, then you use mask and gloves and maintain the social distance. When you back to the home, you must follow the health rules. So we stay home, stay safe. Now starts our online class. I hope you take your religion book class 5 in front of the screen and follow the class attentively. Class 5, Islam and Moral Education, chapter 4. Some parts I reading, teaching of the glorious Quran. Out as glorious Quran. The glorious Quran is the messages of Allah, Kalamullah. Kalam means message. Allah has revealed this Kalam to our great Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the last concluding Prophet and Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and Quran Majid is the last revealed heavenly book. The glorious Quran remains unchanged and shall remain unchanged forever. No change has been made so far since it was revealed to our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and no change could be made in future. Allah says, I have revealed the glorious Quran and I am its custodian too. All students, you reading the book, reading the chapter very carefully. Now I will take your creative short question. Look at the board. What is Tasbih? Tasbih means rules of reciting the Holy Quran. Tasbih describes Makraj, Idgah, Sunnah, etc. I repeat it. Tasbih means rules of reciting the Holy Quran. Tasbih describes makras, idgham, gunna, etc. Question number 2. What is makras? Makras means the organs, places inside the mouth from which Arabic words are pronounced. Makras means the organs, places inside the mouth from which Arabic words are pronounced. Then question number 3. Why should we maintain wakaf while reciting the Quran? We should maintain wakaf to recite the Quran correctly. We should maintain wakaf to recite the Quran correctly. Number 4. Who used wakaf sign for the first time? Answer in page 102. Who used wakaf sign for the first time? The man who used this sign for the first time was Abu Abdullah Muhammad ibn Taifur. The man who used this sign for the first time was Abu Abdullah Muhammad ibn Taifur. Number 5. What is gunnah? Gunnah means pronouncing a word with the help of nose, nasal sound. They speak nasal sound. Gunnah means pronouncing a word with the help of nose, means nasal sound. What is the provision of obligation to maintain gunnah? Answer, it's wajib to maintain gunnah. It's wajib to maintain gunnah. You know, farz after wajib. How many gunnah letters are there? What are they? You know, gunnah letters, two. How many? Two. Two are gunnah letters. One, mim and noon. Example, inna, amma, sum. five ayat are Surah Al-Fil. I hope you understand clearly. Besides this question, you are all right to make more question by yourself. Besides this question, you all tried to make more questions yourself. Now I finished my class. I hope you stay home and safe. See you next class. Bye bye.